Fuck, man, it's good to be here. It's good to be anywhere. I'm here 8 hours ago. I was passed out in a hotel in Reno, puking and puking and puking, thinking, oh well, there goes New Year's. Fuck. But I'm here. People in the front row, I apologize in advance if I throw up on you. Whatever, man, don't be a baby about it. But seriously, as we roll into 2019, I believe we need to get serious about things that are affecting us in this world, mostly alien abduction. Turn me a light on the crowd for 1 second. Quick show of hands, how many people have seen a UFO? How many people went inside a UFO? Here got fucked inside a UFO. Sir, that was not a UFO. That was just your neighbor's garage. I'm sorry. He just put tinfoil on the walls and told you it was a spaceship. Sorry, doesn't count. Well, when those aliens come down, they look around and they say, God damn, good thing we get to fuck the prettiest motherfucker. 17, let it go.
Yeah.
Thank you.